the third planet of our solar system. In the short time since we were discovered by our extraterrestrial friends, our society has undergone countless changes for the better. Thanks to them, we have reached new heights of progress and modernization. And from this point on, their involvement with us is guaranteed to shape our lives for generations to come.
Lieutenant?
Marshal, recon just reported in.
What'd they say?
They're heading this way. Looks like they might be after more resources and personnel.
Good work, Lieutenant. Connect me with the Major. Major, this is the Camellia. Intel confirms that alien ships are in the vicinity. They should be in your zone now. Stay sharp out there. This could be a lot more trouble than we bargained for.
Roger that, Marshal. We have a visual on the enemy now. Keep the Camellia on course, and leave the fighting to us. We'll see you in a bit, Marshal.
There's so many! What are they doing here? Is this an ambush?
Cut the chit-chat. We're going to charge right at them and shoot them up. Bravo! Foxtrot! Get in attack positions on the double!
Copy that.
Foxtrot, you and me are on flank.
We're gonna try and draw out the ones in the middle. Let me know when you're good to go.
Fox 3, getting in position now.
Foxtrot. Roger. Echo 2, Echo 3. This is Echo Leader. Need support.
Turbulence and low visibility.
Anyone near Echo Leader?
Yeah, I see him. Hold your course, Echo
Foxtrot fully accounted for. Marshal, we left them behind. The way is clear.
Good work, Squadron.
Shut it down, the shield comes down too, and their defenses will have been neutralized.
But we don't know where the source
Sissy Ball. How do we do this?
Let's spread out until we find it. Our teams begin a sweep. Move away from Advent and find anything that can hold the energy source at the perimeter. Hold off any enemy attacks.
Roger, Alpha Leader.
into the cave. Team Delta, prepare a defensive line.
Confirming Delta Leader's info. There are strong defensive squads in here, and plenty of space to fly around. Proceeding to search for tower.
We can't send a squad in. No more than one ship will be able to maneuver in there. But we can protect the entrance.
Team Delta, prepare a defensive line.
Confirming Delta Leader's info. There are strong defensive squads in here, and plenty of space to fly around. Proceeding to search for tower.
We can't send a squad in. No more than one ship will be able to maneuver in there. But we can protect the entrance. Gilbert!
Fox 3 is heading to the cave. Team Delta, prepare a defensive line!
Confirming Delta Leader's info. There are strong defensive squads in here.
Fox 3 is heading to the cave. Team Delta, prepare a defensive line!
Confirming Delta Leader's info. There are strong defensive squads in here, and plenty of space to fly around. Proceeding to search for tower.
We can't send a squad in. No more than one ship will be able to maneuver in there. But we can protect the entrance. Gilberto, monitor the admin facility. Try to provide cover to forces on the ground. Severia, help me here.
On my way!
Lieutenant Kaya, report!
Captain, the cave appears to provide additional access to the factory and warehouse sectors, but still no sign of the energy source.
Kaya, this is the Camellia. The energy source should be in a separate chamber. Look for a sort of tower, a transmitter. If the tower is destroyed, the whole system will fail.
Understood. Proceeding.
Destroy the tower and leave the rest to us.
I'll get it done.
Ladies and gentlemen, I called this meeting to discuss our mission. A short while ago, we got some intel. A transmission we intercepted said that Vega Corporation was planning something big, an attack on the safe haven. We were cut off before we could hear more. We were hoping to learn the location of the safe haven, but I'm sorry to say, we still don't have a clue.
But it's our main objective. There's gotta be a way to find it.
Yes, and if you'd let me finish, I'll tell you about it. A group of ex-prisoners were captured by the aliens and sent to a factory in a mine. They know where the safe haven is. We have their names and the factory's floor plan, so we know where they're being kept. We could fly in with the Camellia and a strike team and break them all out.
But we've never done anything like that before. We'll need space to land and take off.
I can handle it. I used to fly planes bigger than the Camellia before I joined the squadron.
You're the one for the job, then. Okay, Kaya and the strike team will land the Camellia on this river here. The prisoners are housed over here. Strike team sneaks in, grabs the prisoners, and you fly out. That's how we do it.
Right. So that's the plan. Remember, we need to get all the prisoners out of there alive. And then get them safely to the plane. It's going to be a very long night, people. The strike team should be coming out with the prisoners any second now. We'll need to get up and out of here fast. It's them! They're coming! Start the engines!
Come on! Hurry it up! Move, move, move! Let's go, let's go!
Everyone's on board, Kaya. Take us up.
Roger that. Prepare for takeoff. Out the leader. Camellia's on the move. We're gonna need all the backup we can get.
Bravo team here. In position. You have a clear path for takeoff. Aya.
We'll try to keep these aliens off your back till you can get that bird up and out of there.
Thank you. Over to us, Lieutenant. Extractions are our specialty. Zed, follow me.
Thank you.
approaching its first destination. Do what you can to confuse the enemy forces. We'll see you at the rendezvous.
Agreed. All teams, let's start pulling away from here. We'll meet with the Camellia on the other side of the mine. Echo, get a little closer. Let's punch a hole in their defense.
Hold on! All teams, see you on the other side!
Good luck, Camellia.